बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। टुडेज़ लेक्चर इज़ कंटिन्यूटी ऑफ प्रीवियस लेक्चर, दैट वाज कैबिनेट मिशन प्लान। नाउ वी विल मूव टुवर्ड्स द नेक्स्ट लेक्चर। सो टुडे वी लर्न अबाउट 3rd June 1947 प्लान। लेसन एम, द एम ऑफ दिस लेसन इज़ टू एबल द स्टूडेंट्स to know about the 3rd June 1947 plan. Introduction. Both Shimla conference and cabinet mission plan failed to produce any solution of the constitutional and political problems. India of Lord Vebel could not unite the parties, and the British government had to replace him with Lord Mountbatten. Half of the cabinet mission plan could be implemented by hardship were there. The grouping of the provinces was, the Muslim League joined the interim government but did not participate in the constitution making process. Meeting with political leaders. Soon after taking over the charge, The last Viceroy started meeting with the leaders of the political parties. In his meeting with the Viceroy, the Qaid-e-Azam told him in clear-cut terms that the Muslim League would never accept any formula except the partition of India. The 1945-46 elections had strengthened the position of the Muslim League. Important points of the plan. The June 3, 1947 plan was an elaborate one. It covered the whole of the subcontinent. The government took final decision to divide it into two independent states. Next point is Hindu majority provinces, CP, UP, Orissa, Mumbai, Madras and Bihar were non-Muslim majority provinces. All these provinces were to be included in Bharat. Province of Punjab. The decision was taken to divide Punjab province into two parts. The Muslim majority area would go to Pakistan and non-Muslim majority area to Bharat. Third point is province of Bengal. The principle approved for Punjab was also approved for Bengal. The province was to be divided into East Bengal and West Bengal. Province of Sindh. The members of the Sindh provincial assembly got the right to join Pakistan or Bharat by a majority vote. Balochistan. Balochistan had not yet been given the status of a full-fledged province. It was decided that Shahi Jirga and municipal communities, Quetta, would decide the future of Balochistan. NWFP. The people of NWFP had to decide their fate by a referendum. States. There were 635 states in the subcontinent where Nawab and Rajas were ruling over their areas. Homework, reading from textbook page number 31 to 35. Dear student, this was the today's lecture. If you people have any problem, you can discuss with me. Thank you. Have a nice day.